This. It's a beautiful human being. But she may be mangled after Piper Niven gets through with her. Looking to get back on her. What has gotten into Piper Niven?
I don't know. Piper Niven possesses all of the tools to be a major player here in the women's division. We've seen Piper look extremely impressive recently, and the change in attitude has certainly brought the best out of Piper. Candace now trying to power Piper down.
Uh-oh.
Oh, nobody home.
Candace now. She put away Piper early here. Candace looking for the win. A pace toward the corner. Just collected with ease by Piper.
Wow. Unceremoniously slammed to the mat. Oh. Crushing shot from Piper.
Calls that the low road. And look at the put away Candace who kicks out. It's the high road and the low road. It's a Scottish song, you know?
No. Okay. No, I sure don't.
You know, there's a big world out there outside of America.
I know. Right? I'll take the low road. Meet me at the bottom. Nikki Avalon, there's a great American songwriter for you.
Squeezing the air out of Candace LeRae is Piper Niven.
We both know Candace is double tough, but I don't know if the Poison Pixie is any match for the power of Piper Niven. Candace is starting to fade.
Is there anything left for Candace LeRae here? Face first. The joy and satisfaction that Piper takes out of hurting people. Big elbow from Candace.
Oh. And again, LeRae able to avoid contact from Piper Niven. Candace now perched on the middle rope.
Oh, man.
Nasty landing on the outside.
Candace looking pretty lifeless as Piper continues to stalk her prey.
Well, listen, if you're Candace LeRae, the longer this matchup goes, while you may be suffering... Oh, my goodness gracious!
Is Nikki trying to help out Candace here?
I don't know. Maybe Nikki was looking for a friend? She's not going to find it in Piper, that's for sure.
Oh, hang on a second! Candace LeRae may get the victory here! She's got it! Wow!
Here is your winner, Candace LeRae!
Candace was certainly overmatched in the power department, but due to an, I think, unintentional assist on the outside from Nikki Cross.
That's one way to make friends, right?
Or really dangerous enemies like Piper.
A huge...